Actually, I'm so tired po kasi nagagaling ko lang rin po sa contest kagabi sa Sitio Sabang po. But I'm still here because I know people of Ginaputan are very welcoming, especially to us LGBTQ community. So thank you so much for that.
Yes, that's right. Now you may now pick your request, your hashtag. And candidate number 4 has picked hashtag respect. Hashtag respect for candidate number 4. Your timer starts now.
Hashtag respect. It is something that every single in this world needs. I believe that when all of us learn to plant seeds of respect, then all of us will be in a happy place. If you, as a person, know how to respect other people, we can definitely be in something that will definitely change not just our lives, but also the society that we are living in. So to all of you watching tonight, let us always remember to respect one another and definitely give it to all of the people living in.